With just under 2 weeks until the international transfer window closes on October 5th, clubs across Europe are looking to bring in fresh blood as the 2020-21 season starts to get going. Sportsmail provides live transfer window updates from the Premier League and clubs across Europe, including permanent signings, loan deals, and latest negotiations.